this is a better video of what Hurricane Sandy did to this beach. No sand dunes at all. It washed it all away. Nobody would be able to come out here, sit on the ground, sit in the sand. They're out here working right now. That's the sand dune they built. That's how high it's going to be out here. That's the pipe they're laying. The water you see right there coming out, that is coming from this dredge right here. Got the pipe hooked up to it all the way down to the side of the beach. It's coming out right here. When the water comes out, you say there's water on the hill, so they know to get the dozers and to start their job. This is how the beach is done. Yeah, a lot of people don't like construction. A lot of people don't like this. But in the long run, it's for the best. And you ought to see it at night. I might video it at night so I can see all the lights out here. Because it is done 24/7. But look at this, y'all. Look at this. It's like a giant seawall. Can't really see, but it's deep right there. But it will be nice once they get finished. All this beach right here, see, it's gone. Every single bit of it. Hurricane Sandy, the nor'easters we've been having. This is the beginning project of building sand dunes and the beach. Hope y'all enjoy it as much as I do. I love dredging. It's awesome. I love being in the equipment. And there you have it. If you like it, give me a thumbs up. If you don't, that's fine too. Regardless, it's got to get done. Thank you for watching. There'll be more to come, especially tonight. I will video it at night.